you could see the strain on the young girl's face. She'd come so far to give birth in this place, a long way from home with hopes growing dim. As time and again they heard, no room at this inn. Joseph sees her look of despair and tries one more time. With hopeful heart on a donkey she climbs, nowhere to stay in the time drawing nigh. No place was as crowded as Bethlehem, Judea. Wandered down a long, lonely street. The girl had a stomach, the man dead on his feet. Knocks at the door of another inn. The owner shakes his head. They're searching again. And as they turn away, he sees the young girl's condition. He could tell there would soon be an addition, so he leads them to a stable out back. Raise the animals and move the haystacks. She gave birth to the greatest son on earth, a precious child with his mother meek and mild. She herself so young and frail, hardly a woman of the world, and also the son of God, lying in the arms of Mary. She placed him in the straw of a manger among three kings surrounded. There in the stable neath the heavenly light, for a mother with son to hold tight, for the world a heavenly light, for you and me a new life had begun. She gave birth to the greatest son on earth, a precious child with his mother. Hardly a woman of the world, and with the Son of God lying in the arms.